With the holiday season in full swing, it can be a bit overwhelming for some. For others, it's just downright depressing. Tonight, important warning signs if you're fighting the holiday blues. Here in downtown Santa Cruz, people are enjoying the holidays, a time of giving and being with the family. That's what it looks like on the outside. But for some, the holidays can highlight sadness and loneliness. Susie Bronner Tatum from the Community Hospital of the Monterey Peninsula says it's known as seasonal affective disorder.
Winter tends to be the time people feel the most effect. A lot of people feel really lonely around the holidays, where you're supposed to feel happy and connected to people.
We see stories on the news. Earlier this month, Garrett Gould of Salinas had his house foreclosed on right around the holidays. He burned the house down and killed himself. Gabrielle Robinson of the Suicide Prevention Service says talking with others is vital, and it can often prevent deaths.
They should have honest, direct communication with people around them. Just not only ask people how they're doing, but also listen when you ask. Just connect.
That connection can help release trapped feelings. It can also point you in the direction needed to find help. Bronner Tatum, for example, says you need to get that help now. Don't wait until after the holidays or the end of winter.
The best thing to do, though, is really to start with an evaluation. So as you say, you know what you're dealing with and can find the best treatment.
So what to look for? Symptoms include feelings of isolation, being removed from family and friends, over or under sleeping and eating, and not enjoying the things you used to enjoy. Remember, if you notice somebody close to you who seems down, make sure that they know you're there for them. Holiday depression can be very serious. The Suicide Prevention Service says they get about 400 calls a month. If you need help or someone to talk to, there are many resources available to you, including the United Way, Suicide Prevention Services, even your doctor. Just call 211.